Hi friends, today I'm trying to pick a challenge lock I got from Peakbird, and he will get back soon, and that's UKOV 45. That's based on a nice union round cylinder, and here we have a key. Nice up and downs. The key does work smoothly, but not so good to the left. So I will try to pick it to the right. It's a little bit sticky. I have not taken the lock apart so far. I've only picked it 2 times, and we will see how it goes. So let's clamp it down. I will try to go top of the keyway. It doesn't open that easy. Start at the back already. Got a little click. I wouldn't say it's a false set, but got some clicks. Another click in the back. Okay, a little bit of a false set now. Okay, try to be careful with this lock. It's always a challenge lock, you never know what's inside. Another click. False set is going. Okay, deeper false set. Not sure. Nice loops. Get a little bit of counter rotation here. Probably I was oversetting it. Okay, and here it's open. Oh. Not an easy one, but it can be done. So let's get a pen tray. A lot of stuff inside. And as I have now a follower, I will try to use it. Let's see. Okay. It has a different clip than I'm used for. Opens, okay, you can the lock closed, but we have a key, no problem. That was the clip. Almost a little accident here. So let's try. Goes. Okay, so we are two. Oh, I already see some very nice serrated pins. And I will show you the pins in a close-up in a second. Oh yes, still BB's little pin in. So pin one. Very nice serrated. Pin 2, also serrated one. Pin 3, oh, I have to watch you probably, but this is a very nasty one. I will show you. This is a T-pin, but very, very small. I think it was this way around. So pin 4. This pin 4. I will carefully pull them out. Okay, pin 4 looks like a spool. And pin 5. Oh. It's something like a T-pin. Tweezers. Little lamp. Oh, all chambers are serrated. Or have threading, so to say. You can see it here, and I would say counter milling. Very nice work, very clean threading. Set it to the side and carefully get the pins out. First one is already here. And it looks like a T-pin spool. It's this way around. Number 2. Oh! And popped out. And it's very sharp serrated. Oh, I will show you a close-up. This is something I did not expect. That is a half of a pin, or try to show in a close-up. It has a groove on the side. Never seen something like this. No wonder PB wants his lock back. So very nice serrated on 4. And another deep serrated on 5. Let's take a look. It's a lamp. I won't take the springs out, but you see the first are pretty strong. All chambers are serrated. Number 4 and 5, the springs are a little bit smaller. So now I will show you a close-up of the pins. Very, very nice work. You can see here the deep serrated ones. Also smaller on the end, and here the pin with the side groove. Another nice serrated one. You're also very, very deep serrations. And I did feel serrations. I'll try to arrange them the right way. I think it was this way around. I will re-watch the video to resemble it. This way. Oh. Very cool lock, PB. Thanks for sending it to me, and thank you all for watching. See you next time. Bye.